What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel, and today we are back playing more Blade Knights. Yes, this is a triple upload because I want to beat this game. I have never seen anyone tackle Friday, and I believe we can. So let's get right into it, and let's get the piss scared out of us, because this game is fun, but it's also nerve-wracking. And this is one of the things I want to do. I want to conquer my fear of horror games, because I love playing horror games, but they are so nerve-wracking, and it unnerves me to the point where I'm just like, I don't want to touch this, but I want to change that. So let's get right fucking into it. Thursday, here we fucking go. Okay.
Greetings, Night Guard. Congratulations on making it to Night 4. I must say, I'm impressed with your work so far. You're doing a fine job, and I'm proud of you. My neck. Feels like it's been bitten in half and twisted like a pretzel. I slept like a rock last night. I woke up feeling like I got hit by a truck. I had this weird dream where I was half robot, half human. And let me tell you, it wasn't pretty. My legs were replaced with rusty old scrap metal, and I was clunking around like some kind of junkyard Frankenstein. Can you imagine me like that? Talk about a nightmare. Anyway, enough about my weird dreams. Now, I must confess, I forgot to mention something earlier. We have some new robot prototypes in the building.
I think that's just introduced yesterday.
My apologies for not mentioning this earlier, but you handled the situation like a pro. No damage is done. Kudos to you. Now, those robots are brand spanking new. They haven't even had their first oil change yet. They require some more work before they're ready for prime time. And to be honest, they're giving me the heebie-jeebies, especially that new bunny one. But Bunny's new hide-and-seek function is going to be out here with the kids. Just make sure it doesn't start seeking you out, too. But I'm confident you'll handle it. You seem like a tough cookie. Alright, so stick to the standard procedures and keep those robots out. Oh, by the way, I'm glad you participated in this morning's voice recording session for the tapes. You sounded fantastic. Who knows, maybe I'll need you again for any updates. Now, hold on a moment, I'm being interrupted. What's up, Karen?
There's this document that just arrived.
What?
It's, well, it's better for you to look at it.
A notice document about the closure of all our restaurants.
What?
Investigations regarding one of the
owners
being convicted of a crime.
Bruh.
Yes.
Including Fredbear's family.
Yes.
That's outrageous! All right, I understand. Now, please return to whatever you were doing. Thanks for bringing the note, Gary.
Of course, it's Karen who wants to shut down the fucking establishment. Okay. Bro, this dude needs to leave me alone. What the fuck? Oh shit. Do this again. I'm not giving up on this night. Not in a fat ass chance. It might be traumatizing, but we can do this. Night 4 might be the hardest, but as long as there's no new fucking animatronics after this, we should be good. Okay, he's right there. Freddy's right there. Which means Freddy's gonna... Okay, he's right there. That means Freddy... has three more moves. 2 to 3 more moves before he's actually here. Bruh. You've gotta be kidding me. I fucking flipped away and almost let me get and almost fucking. I'll close this just in case. Okay, yeah. Both Bonnies are there. So I'll keep that close for now. Good. He's about to. Yeah. Freddy's about to be there any minute. Hide and seek is there. Maybe I should click this. Bruh. I did like a I a fucking... I went to go close the door, and I did like a 1-2. God damn. Brought, I stared death in the face. I stared death in the face, oh my god. So we have Fred Bears. They haven't moved yet. Okay, hide and go seek is on the move. Bears at Cam 4. Spring body. Okay. He's active. We can reopen this. Oh. Close that, just be sure. He should be inactive for a bit. Okay, hide and seek is slowly creeping up. Okay, he's still right there. There. Crap. Motherfucker. Hey, I finally got a Freddy jump scare, not from one of the fucking Bonnies. With a breathy sound. Oh, I love how they describe that. It's a bear with a breathy sound. No shit. Okay, we're doing better though. My quick mouse reflexes are helping us with this.
Greetings, Night Guard. Congratulations on making it to Night 4. I must say, I'm impressed with your work so far. You're doing...
I'm not really sure. What code I'm supposed to punch in on that little thing. Whew. Bruh. They fucking almost cornered me, goddamn. They literally almost cornered me. If it wasn't for me accidentally clicking that mouse, I would have been dead. These things are getting intense. It'll take me a few nights for Thursday. Or a few tries, not a few nights. Both active, and then that means that he's active too. Okay. It also means that he'll probably head straight here. That he isn't active yet. Where is there? He's right there. He's close, he's one move away. They're both right there. Motherfucker. Looks like I'm gonna be jump scared by another new animatronic. Or by Spring Bonnie. Yeah. Man, I'm just getting fucking brutalized by all the animatronics, goddamn. First it was hide and seek, then Spring Bonnie, then Freddy, then Black Eyes Freddy, I don't know what the fuck to call him. They're just fucking taking turns. He isn't active yet. Okay, so Bonnie's right there. Bonnie's right there. Which means that, yep. Hide and seek is up, so. He normally takes a few minutes to get active. So, Freddy's in camp too. Freddy's right there. I think Bonnie's right there. He's right there. Just activated. Hide and seek. Myself over with how quick my mouse movement is. Oh my god. Oh my god, I fucked myself over with how fast my mouse movement was. I fucking accidentally flicked away and down from the fucking door before closing it. Oh my god, that was fucking funny. Oh my god. Not the smartest person, am I? Not the smartest person. Oh my god. Hide and seek is active. Both of them are active. He's active even though I can't see him. This is just a case. Hide and seek is right there. Now he's active. Let's not do the same thing again. Not close yet. On this. Oh, that was close. That was close. Okay. Okay, he's been reset. Jesus, it's only fucking 1 a.m. Holy shit. Yeah, he's right there. Okay. Spring Bonnie hasn't actually... Bruh. As I was saying, Spring Bonnie hasn't made a fucking appearance yet. I open the door and get jump scared. Oh my god. Bruh. Yeah, Thursday. I was right with my statement. Thursday is gonna take a couple nights or a couple videos. If you guys did enjoy that one, don't forget to leave a like. And if you do enjoy this kind of content, don't forget to subscribe. I will see you guys in the next one. This is me signing off.